could your hold this button down?
first time we've seen this.
We're back.
Beam is gonna come out pretty heavy.
Thank you. Thank you. So we should be passing Amtrak soon here. If they're on course.
No, if they're out, if they're...
If they're off course, then we will pass them.
Yeah. They'll pass us in two if they're off course.
They'll pass us right now if they're off?
Yeah, but they're not here.
How do you know they're not off the course?
Usually they come by here at 1:30, but we need to move the here
2 days in a row?
Yeah.
So today could be 3 days in a row.
Oh no, it was the last week.
Yeah, I saw Tom Cruise come through here all right. And that was Pennsylvania, Ohio.
Thank you. Well, folks, this is our last stop for this train, East Strasburg Station. We hope you enjoy this journey on America's oldest short line. Be sure to take some time to talk with our railroad staff. Our conductors, engineers, and red caps are always happy to share their expertise and answer your questions. And before you leave us today, I'd recommend paying a visit to our gift shops and cafe. On behalf of all of us here in Strasburg, we thank you for taking the time to visit and share our love of old-time railroading in beautiful Lancaster County.
So that distance going back and forth, pulling that long easy.